Hey, good everyone, it's another video on today. This is a guy who are playing GTA 4 with mods. And today, guys, like I promised in my some last video, I said I will do. Actually, I remember it was the video like reverse Flash Army versus Quicksilver or several other dudes. If you didn't see it yet, of course, watch this video, guys. It is super dope video because I had the reverse Flash's army. I just spawned like, where it was like 10 reverse flashes. I was spawned like 2 future flashes, several. I was playing for the Quicksilver by myself. It was just crazy, guys. Watch it if you didn't yet, like say it. Link on screen, right corner, like always, guys, you know. So yeah, really cool video. I really like it, you know. I know that you like the Quicksilver video, so watch it. I had a Quicksilver in that video. Okay, guys, and in that video I said, oh, I will do like reverse flash army. I just found many reverse flashes allies, and I thought like, oh my god, I can do this with Spider-Man. So it will be Spider-Verse in actually like a GTA 5, because I can just found them. I just downloaded like many suits of Spider-Man, so it will be Spider-Verse actually in the GTA 5 world, guys. You know, guys, we've got many insiders like about Disney, in like Disney insiders, Marvel, DC, all the kind of stuff, and we've got Daniel RPK and others, but they, like many insiders, say that in Spider-Man 3 we will have this like Spider-Verse, like Tobey Maguire, like Andrew Garfield Spider-Man. It'll be crazy. Tom Holland, of course, it is like his movie, but it is just crazy, and I hope it will be like that. I really like Tobey Maguire, actually. I really like Andrew Garfield too, but of course Tobey I like more. So okay, guys, and I thought like I can do this in GTA 5, you know, guys. So I didn't like download customs like Spider-Man Noir, Spider-Man like Japan Spider-Man, Spider-Man British Spider-Man, like it was Spider-Verse in comics, like some kind of bad suits. I downloaded suits like Amazing Spider-Man from the, like Andrew Garfield. I downloaded from the Spider-Man PS4 game universe. I downloaded from the comics, and of course Tom Holland, you see it right now, and Symbiote suit. So it'll be like not Spider-Verse, like different comics Spider-Verse, like Spider-Verse in comics. It'll be Spider-Verse, like I hope it will be in Spider-Man 3, like different movies, like different movie universes. So, and some comics suits, it'll be crazy. Actually, we've got Spider-Man PS4 from the game suit. Okay, guys, let's go. I will spawn him, but before this, I just want to remind you some powers of the Spider-Man. Just look at this animation. It is like actually Spider-Man PS4 mod in GTA 5. So we've got many stuff from PS4. Actually, it is his HUD, his gadgets, like this drone, electric web blossom, web bomb, blast, all that kind of stuff, trip mine, really cool stuff in the game. I use it many times. I don't know how it is like here, I just forgot it. And yeah, spotted drone. Okay, let's go. Actually, oh my god, let's go like that. Okay, guys, and fly. Oh my god, look at this. Actually, animation not like super dope, but it's cool and it's funny sometimes. But I think for GTA 5 it is really, really cool. Okay, guys, we've got here the crime. Let's go stop one crime. I will show you some. Oh guys, look at this. Actually, it is L1 R1, like L1 plus R1 buttons on the like DualShock 4, yeah, PS4 DualShock. And here we've got control plus left mouse button, yeah. And we will do like that. Look at this, yeah, we've got fighting sense, yeah, like that. Yeah, just like in the game, actually. Okay, we've got Q button. On Q button we can do this like that, and we can just do this. Oh, not a bad combo, actually. We've got many like animations like that. Fight here. I really like this mod for animations. Yeah. So, oh my god, guys. Okay. Can I go like there? Oh, what I did. Okay, spider drone. Let's go like that. Oh my god, let's go. And we're... I mean, oh my god, he's really fast. I just can't... Okay. I just have to learn something about this mod, like how to move him. Okay. Where's everybody at? Actually. Oh, here. Okay. Let's go use... Okay, this again. Oh my god, where am I again? Okay, guys. Let's go, we'll show you. Of course, first let's go with just normal web shooter. Like classic web shooter from the comics. Where is it? Where is everybody? I just... Oh, okay. There we got one. Let's look at this. Bro, what... Okay, what is this? Okay, guys. Yeah, just like that. And, I mean, yeah, we can just punch him in. Use the web shooter, okay. Then we've got... Let's go strip mine. Look at this. Yeah, I really like this. But I can't, like, kill the dude only with strip mine, like, in Spider-Man PS4 game. Look at this. He will just get up right now. Or no. Oh, because I just did it two times on him. But I can't, like, with only one strip mine, just kill the dude. Okay. Yeah, we've got some errors, like, bugs in this mod, but okay. Let's go with impact web, actually. Just like that. Yeah. Actually, I don't know. Can I just kill the dude with only one impact web? Yes, I can. Oh, my God. Or no. Oh, no. Okay. Then we've got spider drone. Oh, my God. Look at these guys. Spider drone, just like in the PS4 game. Electric web, my favorite. Look at this. Look at this, yeah, electric lightning. Okay. Then web blossom. It is actually when you've got... Oh, I can, of course, again. Grab my walls, okay. Web blossom, it is like when you've got from... It is the special attack of the advanced suit in the game. Actually, you can use it when you've got many, many dudes. Okay, where is... The last one. Okay, I don't want to use it right now. Yeah, just like that. Web bomb. Oh, I can't just do this. Okay, I need to do this on someone. Where is this? Oh, he's above. Okay. Let's go just like that. Okay, where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, guys, let's go just jump like that. And look at this web bomb. Oh my god, yeah. I can just, like, shot him with web bomb. And if he will, like, he will has someone around him, it will be cool for me. It will be in the web, okay, like that. Then actually my favorite electrical, and this one my favorite because this one I use it many times, guys, in the game. Actually, look at this. Okay, we just sub the grind. Okay, where is everybody? Where's the people? Actually, I think no, it's not where the cars. Where's the people? Oh my god, I really like this. Like, web swinging in this mod. Okay, where is everybody? I need some people, guys. Okay, let's go here. Maybe we got someone here. Okay, look at this. Oh my god! Looks so funny, actually. And it is really usable. Okay, let's go, guys, to the Spider-Verse. Actually, time, let's go with noon, actually, like that. Let's go do the Spider-Verse, and I just want to stop this crime. Spider-Verse. Actually, let's go. I will just spawn right now. All Spider-Mans, look at this. Of course, allies, PS4 suit, symbiote suit, and Amazing Spider-Man Volume 4. It is from comics, Dan Slott. We had the... like, you know, like advanced youth, like Peter Parker in that comics was like Tony Stark, actually, if I can say so. Yeah, you'll see. And it was actually, of course, in Spider-Man game 2, but okay. And amazing suit, it is Andrew Garfield suit. Default one, it is just default. And Stark suit, it is mine. Okay, guys, let's go spawn them all. It'll be just great. It will be like 1, 2, 3, 4, and plus me, 5 Spider-Man. I will spawn the Venom, of course, we'll fight with him, but before this, the crime, guys. Let's go. Oh my god, guys, look at this. We've got actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dudes actually on me. So okay, where am I? Guys, it's me. 1, 2, 3, 4, like I say. Spider, look at this. Friend. Friendly neighborhood. I've got 5 friendly neighborhood here. Okay, look at this. Oh my god, of course symbiotes here. Oh my god, just look at this. Yeah, it's like just the classic suit from the comics, guys, of course. Yeah. Then we have actually the PS4. Looks just like in PS4, maybe not so we haven't hear so many like detailed stuff like in the game, like this PS4 suit, but just looks like in the game. Okay. Actually, maybe something in his foot, like in his feet, not like in the game, but okay. This one from the Amazing Spider-Man game, I think if you played it, I played it on PS3 when I was like a kid, not like a kid, like maybe like 10, 12 years old. I played it on PS3, it was cool, I really liked this game. I passed it maybe like 3-4 times, but of course I was a kid, so I loved everything just about Spider-Man. So okay, guys, yeah, so it is just like in the movie, so just like in the movie, but it is from the game, so like better model from the game. And like I said, comic suit, it was if you played PS4 game, it was in the game. It is from Dan Slott on like volume 4 on the Amazing Spider-Man. Yeah, guys, really like, actually, of course, they like details, all the kind of stuff in the suit, not really cool, but the concept like of the suit, it's like cyan, yeah, like cyan, blue, green, maybe. Okay, it's like cyan web, cyan big sign, spider symbol. So really like this. So okay, guys, actually, yeah, Samba suit. Oh my god, it is like actually from the Secret Wars, from first Secret Wars in Marvel Universe, yeah, from 80s, from classic comics. Actually, it's not like in my favorite Amazing Spider-Man, just Spider-Man the Animated Series from 1994. In the Animated Series, it was maybe more blue, maybe dark and blue. Here we've got on like just a light black, if I can say so, like black, light black suit. Okay, guys, let's go stop the crime, guys. Look at this, Spider-Verse, oh my, it looks so funny. Actually, we've got really cool viewing distance on this suit, except only this one from the comics. Look at this. Actually, we can see him, but well, we can see the web. Look at this. If I go like that, look at this. Look at him. Yeah. I don't know what is it on him, but okay. Right now it's cool. Okay, guys. Doesn't matter. Let's go stop the crime. Let's go. Okay, I will fight with these dudes, and then like my allies will help me. Okay, guys, let's go first start with the electrical web. Okay, well, like that, guys, are you fighting with them or something? Okay, I hear the sound. Web blossom, who just, oh my god, Symbiote, let's go, he just did web blossom. Oh, good punch, bro, let's go, just kill them. Hey. Okay, we've got only 2 left. Okay, oh, just punch him just like that. Electrical whip, like that. Oh, bro, stop this. Okay, you wanna play with me? Like that, trip mine, let's go. Yes, let's go like... What the hell? Okay, guys, we just stopped the grind. I think you just understood. Where's another one? Actually, we got... Oh, we've got four. Okay, so okay. I just want to see how they're just... Oh, guys, I've got an idea. Before the Venom, of course, I will fight the Venom right now. But before the Venom, I want to... I don't know what is it with the sound. It is actually the sound like of web, yeah? Oh, look at this, how funny it looks. Okay, I want to see how they're just swinging on the web. So I will just teleport me right now on the Maze Bank Tower. And of course, they will... they will come for me, so... Oh my... What it was? Okay, they will come for me, so okay, let's go just like that. Teleporting stuff. Maze Bank Tower we've got here. Okay, we're here, guys. Where are they? Okay, bro, just sit here. Stop! No! No! Okay. It's crazy. It's Los Santos. Okay. Stop this! How I can normally sit right there? Just beautiful. Okay. Okay, guys, like that. And where are they? Oh, we've got one. Let's go, let's go, let's go, bro. Where are you? Who is it? Oh, we've got... Look at this. Oh, I can do that. Actually, I can do like that. Okay. It's me. If you don't know. Okay. I can see the map. Right. Oh, we've got one just right here. Oh. What? What the hell is that? Why they're just pulling out, right? Crazy stuff. We've got two, but where are they? They just falling like that. Okay. And another one just like here or something. I just don't know what's going on. We've got two. Who is the one that left just like right here? Okay, guys, we've got already three. I don't know what. Where are they? Okay. Maze Bank Tower, it is too like high tower and I just can't see them. Okay, we've got someone here. Oh, it is Simbar, yeah? Who is it? It is just some regular dude. Where's the... My bro spider. Oh, there he is. It is comics. It is comics here, yeah? Oh, no, it is amazing. Okay. And who's the left? Who's left, actually, right there? I just wanna... Oh, we've got him already here. Oh, we've got here the three spiders. Oh, my God. It was so nice move. Oh, look at this. I didn't know about this animation. Okay, guys. Doesn't matter. I'm just doing nothing. So... Let's go spawn the Venom, actually, and I just want to see how fast I will kill him with my four friends. Five Spider-Mans versus one Venom. Actually, I can spawn more Venom, like three, four, or just five Venom Spider. I mean, I don't want to... My game will crash just if I will spawn like many Venoms, so many enemies. My game will just crash like in the Quicksilver versus Flash Army video. So, okay, guys, let's go spawn the enemy like Venom, and yeah, we'll fight it. Okay, guys, I just spawned the Venom, and I think he will be not like the... Oh, my God, I just spawned the Venom, and look at the FPS. What is it with the game right now? Look at it. Is it like 20 FPS or something? I'm just playing the Spider-Man, like... Or what? I don't know. Like, I'm playing in, on the... in the like animated and a movie, how was Spider-Man to the Spider-Verse? Yeah, okay, where's the Venom? Actually, I don't know why, but I couldn't spawn the Venom with like normal Venom, like I was playing for from the movie Tom Hardy. So I spawned some. Oh my god, it is the Venom. Look at this. Oh my god, that is so funny. Who is this? It is. Like I said, I don't know why I couldn't spawn. It was like some error, and I just spawned this dude. He's the Venom, but it is like another pet model. So I can't. I mean, it doesn't matter, but it looks so funny, guys. Let's go just use electrical web. Bro, stop this. Hey, where is my spiders? Bro, no! Stop! He will just save me right now. Oh my god, guys, he just. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, guys, what the hell? He just. Where is my spider? He just ate me. Venom just ate me. Actually, if you didn't see the video where Venom just ate the Hulk, watch it. It is really cool. But what the hell it was? He just ate me, guys. I mean, okay, I don't want to spawn all these like five dudes again. It will be crazy. So I think it's all what I was sharing today. Was that video? Of course, subscribe to my channel. Put this like button down below the video because you will help me a lot, guys. But if you don't like this video, put the dislike button and you'll help me too. It's better than nothing, guys. Write any comments with your ideas or suggestions to my videos. Comments about my channel help me a lot, guys. And put the like bell button, you'll have notifications. It's real important stuff on my channel and just on YouTube. And guys, I mean, I've got only like 100 and something subscribers, so it is like really not really much subscribers. Guys, subscribe on my channel, please, because if you just watching my videos and you ain't subscribed to my channel, it is just crazy. Please subscribe to my channel. I've got like 1 in 50. Okay, I've got 1 in 56 already. Yeah, thank you dudes that just subscribed me. And yeah, but if you haven't subscribed, like I said, if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe, you'll help me a lot. And for now, I gotta go edit this video, guys. See ya soon. Actually, see ya. Okay, I just touched my microphone. Okay, I will see ya in the next video tomorrow, guys. I don't know what it really will be. Actually, I think it will be Marvel versus DC Marathon, because I've got right now it on my channel. If you didn't see it yet, watch it. Really cool videos. Okay, guys, see ya in the next tomorrow.